In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create an illusion of an emitter mesh producing volume particles. As far as I know, it's not possible to produce volume particles within an emitter mesh like this. I'll show you what I mean. If I start to produce volume particles, and try to contain the particles within an emitter mesh, that won't work. The idea is to use another sphere slightly bigger than the emitter, and apply the collision physics to the outer mesh. There it is, but we have another issue. How do we remove these overlapping particle meshes? Go under physics and deflection to fix the overlapping issue like this. Also, in object mode, we can press Ctrl, A, to make instances real to create a good abstract art mesh like this. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.